What up guys, Darren here from D&D. In today's video, we're gonna show you exactly what's involved in a new car protection detail. This is a brand new Volkswagen Tiguan. So it is, as you can see, the transport wrap, still our film or whatever you wanna call it, still on the vehicle, on the B pillars, the roof, the back spoiler, the boot door and all that. We'll cut the clip in a second. So this is how we like to receive the car if it's new car protection detail. So it is, we like to get it straight as soon as possible from the manufacturer. That way then you're eliminating any risk of transport marks or any other bits and pieces before putting on the coating. So the treatment this customer's opted for is a treatment we call CSU by G-Technic. That is Crystal Serum Ultra, topped to 2 layers of Exo. The car is gonna receive a very, very light correction to remove any transport marks on the uncoated surfaces or the unprotected surfaces from the factory, light correction to prepare the surface to receive the coating, and then one layer of CSU, which is Crystal Serum Ultra by G-Technic, and 2 layers of Exo. So it is, the customer's also opted to go with the wheels to be coated, both face and dish, and the interior to also be coated, both the seats and carpets. So yeah guys, there you have it. What's coming up is what the process it takes. We're going to run you through each bit of it, the decontamination, the removing of all the protective film and the protective layers that are on the vehicle from factory. Yeah, so the customer's opted for the full interior being done as well, as I mentioned already, which is your seats and carpets and all your leather trim and seats and stuff like that. So this interior, as you can see, this is how they come from the factory with everything on them. So this is Alcantara material and leather. So we're gonna coat all three surfaces along with the mats and along with all the leather surfaces on the door cards and stuff like that, and the dash and all the different bits and pieces. C6 in the dash by G-Technic, which is the dash sealant. You've got your leather, which is L1, and you got your smart fabric that goes on all the material surfaces. And as you'll see from the mileage, this car came to us, as you can see, everything is still on it, all the protective car came to us 19 kilometers on it, straight off the truck, and before it got delivered to the dealership. So we're going to do our treatment, and we're going to let you guys come along with us, show you each step of the process, and yeah, let's see how it looks when it gets into the boot.
You're talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine, but I am here to stay. Won't look away. The storm is coming.
Right guys, I said I'd take a second out to give you an oversight of what we've done so far and what's left to do to complete this treatment. So far you would have seen us remove the plastic film that comes in these vehicles from factory, start the decontamination process by first of all doing a maintenance wash and then using stuff like iron remover to decontaminate all surfaces. After that then, correct the car. Now, when you're putting on something like CSU on a brand new vehicle, all you're looking to do is literally what we call jewel the paint and remove any light marks that might be there from transport or handling out of port and into dealership, stuff like that. Now, lucky enough, there was very little marks in this car on the surface that weren't protected from factory. On the surface that were protected from factory, there's absolutely no marks at all, which is fantastic. And then they would just jewel those surfaces to receive the coating. So what they would use to carry out their process is free spinning DAs, stuff like the Rube's Big Foot Mark III and stuff like the XFE by Flex. And I think I saw one of the guys, he had the XE, which is a Forster machine by Flex, on a Shimate Black Diamond Black Pad, which is the softest pad they have, and 3800 by Manzarna. That's all we would use, guys, just literally to jewel the surface, just to key it, so it receives the coating, basically the best bonding between the paintwork and the coating. Now, talking about the coating, I know I've already mentioned this video. What this customer's going with is G-Technic Crystal Serum Ultra, which is what we call CSU, and then topped with 2 layers of Exo to lock in that 9-year coating. On top of that, the customer's also going with wheels and tier and all the rest of it. I'm not going to go into in depth right now about that, because later on in this video I'm going to show you more as we start working on the wheels and we start working on the interior stuff. Right now, as you see inside, all the protective film is still on all the interior bits, because we want to complete the outside first, get the body done, get the glass done, and once all that's done in, we'll start working on the inside. So anyway guys, quick oversight, quick just to show you a bit of a highlight of what's going on as it's in the boot, and we'll cut to the next clip. No, Guys, that's exactly what it takes to take a brand new car as it would turn up the dealership to being totally coated. Now I'm going to run you through it really quickly. So what this car has received, as you would have seen already in this video, it has received the G-Technic Total Surface Package. What's included in that? Right, first you have one layer of CSU, which is Crystal Serum Ultra. Then you have two layers of EXO, and that's your paintwork covered. Then next we have G1, which is on all the glass, that's your glass coating. Because this customer has already told us he's not planning on doing any crazy motorway mileage day to day, we've actually opted to put G5 on the windscreen, right, instead of G1. Most people go with G1 all around. The reason why we've done this, we've kind of tailored this treatment to this customer, is because G1 needs speeds of over 60k and more to really react properly with the hydrophobic disc, get the water to run off the windscreen. It works perfectly in the side windows. If you're doing less than that mileage day to day, so if you're doing city driving, if you're doing what we call suburb driving, right, where you're just doing over shop to house and stuff like that, never really hitting, you know, motorways, new carriageways, we opt in to go with G5 because that reacts better at lower speeds for hydrophobicness. Right, so that's your glass covered. And also on the exterior, we've also coated their wheels with C5. We did a wheels off detail, which means we removed the wheels completely off the car, coated both the face of the wheel and the back dish, and then reinstalled the wheels accordingly. After that then we moved on into the interior, where we've coated all surfaces of the interior of this car with a thing called smart fabric, and we put that on all the material, both the seats. This has actually got three materials inside. It's got, as I showed you already in the earlier videos, it's got your leather, it's got your Alcantara, and it's got your material centers. So we've put the smart fabric on the Alcantara and the material centers, and also on all the carpets in the car and the floor mats. So that you have it, guys. That's exactly what it takes to take a car from as it would turn up to the dealer with the film on it, protected, all that, removing off all the film, doing your decontamination stage, doing your slight correction stage, remove any transport marks, and coating every surface. That's exactly what it takes. If this is something that interests you, hit us up, give us a shout. Here at D&D, you can catch us through numerous different ways of contact, both phone, email, or any of the social medias, and we're more than happy to give you a quote. Not all cars turn up to us this way, as you can imagine. Some cars do come into us that have been pre-registered, have been on the road for 3, 4, 5, 6 years. Some stuff turns up to us which is brand new, just been on the road for a week or two, because the customer needs to get on the road and get using it straight away. And sometimes we do a bit of pre-organization with the customer to have it happen this way, where the car turns up to us with the film still on the vehicle, and that is the best case. So it is. It eliminates any possibility of any light marks need to be removed before we go to coat the car. Anyway, we're going to cut to some clips up close of the car from different angles in the boot, and I'll catch you in the next video, guys.
Kingdoms rise and fall. I've come to take it all. I'll take it. I've come to take it.